Thank you, sir, for accepting our invitations. It's an immense pleasure having you here. And regarding to this, before starting this meeting, I would like to introduce our heads, our secretary, Mr. Santhosh, Ms. Angel Ali on production, and Mr. Ashik on finance, Mr. Ritik on marketing, and Meha on nutrition, and Ms. Vandana DG on HR, and Mr. Ajit on technical. Before starting the meeting, I would like to...
And also, I brought two guests here today for observation to add on. Mr. Kavin Prashant and Mr. Lokeshwar.
Welcome, sir. Before starting meeting, I'd like to give a brief on this. As we are on the leading product, we have an increase in production of 45% a year. And so we are planning to introduce 4 new varieties of products which can give us a profit about 5% increase in a year. So,
secretary
will continue.
Good afternoon, everyone. And I am going to talk about the marketing head, Mr. Ritik Thor, as was told.
We are going to launch a new product in the market. As we have been there in market for such 10 years, that we have many profits ranging limits in our company. So we are interested of implementing 4 new varieties of products to attract 4 types of customers by introducing energy drinks, milkshakes, ice creams, and sugar-free drinks. Our targeted customers are full and fully children, fitness peoples, and youngsters, and old, and elders, and the and diabetic patients, and all the old age people. We are planning to introduce our products full and fully by going through chemical-free content, by like. All the competitors in the market are leading with some chemicals like nitrogen and carbon dioxide. So we are going to we are trying to introduce and making, and also we are going to take risk by implementing full and fully chemical free products. And next, we are, as there are many threats in the occasional period of time. So we are all the customers are fear of getting into the. Choosing the product, so we are going to make everything as a chemical-free product. There is going to be a zinc content, and the vitamin C and vitamin D content will be also there, which ensures that our product is full and fully based on chemical-free and full and fully based on bio products. And we are first targeting this product on India, and according to the survey of customers, we are going to launch a product according to the need of other countries. Energy drinks are full and fully based on this. We are going to make zinc iron content more in energy drinks, where more fitness people could prefer this one, and more gym equipments are also could have been implementing this. As India and other countries also going full and fully by fitness after the pandemic, everyone are going to check their health issues, and everyone are care of their limbs. So we are going to introduce this energy drink with full and fully with chemical. And milkshakes
without chemical or milkshake?
Without chemical. Vitamin D. Vitamin D.
Okay.
Milkshakes. And we are targeting this with youngsters, full and fully youngsters. Most of the youngsters in the locality in India and other countries, full and fully based on milk, preserves and like the milkshakes. So we are targeting upon them by adding some flavors. And also adding here also with vitamins. We are also going to attract children by introducing this type of ice cream, by designing this type, by reducing cost of every products. So we are going to make more innovatives in ice creams to attract children. And we could also give this to many auspicious occasions to play this. Next, Sugarji. As there are many diabetics patients in India, overflow, at the age of 40 itself, many people are getting through in diabetics. So we are fully focusing on their health by making sugar-free drinks with fully zinc ions. And we have an idea of implementing some insulin content in this sugar-free drinks, where they could reduce the cost of medical source. Next, we are also being focused on agriculture by introducing this, as we had not implementing any chemical things in this four varieties of products. If the product is being expired, we can use this to use as fertilizers for plants also, as there is many zinc ion plants. We could also do this for the main plants. And we are going to advertise, as our company is already being existing company, we are trying to sell our products by giving more samples to the clients, that they could where we could know what is our state of producing the new product, which it is going to be reaching the stage of customers or not. And we are going to make digital marketings also, like hiring some brand ambassador for our products and making more designs to attract the customers by implementing more designs of products. And that could be reusable. That's it. Do you have any doubts on this market? Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Riti. Call upon Ms. Meha for the meeting.
Thank you, ma'am. Good afternoon, everyone. As per the marketing headline story about the condition, now the market is favored for us. So we are going to launch four verticals, energy drink, milkshake, ice cream and sugar free. To launch these kind of products, we need to research that the main content, which is the lactose bacteria, should not get expired before the period time. And as we are adding new content for it, we need to research the product also. And it is stated that properly, even the unsold goods get expired, can be sold to the farmers. So they can use it as a fertilizer to the plants, and also it contains zinc. It gives more nutrition to the soil. And to do all these works, we need people who are well-versed in research, and it's better to recruit people who completed the food and nutrition course likewise. So I kindly request HR Ms. Vandana DG to do the full for me.
Thank you, Ms. Meha. And I would like to call upon Ms. Angel Joseph.
Yes, yes, good afternoon, everyone. As we are planning for four new verticals of products, we are in the need of four new products production. So for this purpose, from production side, we need more machineries for the production of the products, and that production will be more effective if these products are these machineries are automated. And there is a video for all of you that you could get a clear picture if the video is played.
Thank you.
organizations. So the, from my side, there is a kind request to the HR team that we could recruit people so that and we need more technical people for handling these machines.
So you want to go for recruitment?
Yes.
We are downsizing your company.
Yes, sir. Yes. Now, as we are going for fully automated machines, we don't want such more manpower. We only need technical persons. And also, we have to go and search for more farmers and societies for our community.
Thank you,
Ms.
Anjur. We will consider that. And Mr. Adithya, you can proceed.
Good evening, one and all present here. The discussion is about launching a new products like sugar-free drinking items and energy drinks, of course ice creams and milkshakes. As a pioneer in probiotics, HACKOO has formidable research capabilities and technical advantages in the field of probiotics. It is backed by more than 8 years of research and more than 100 human studies have been conducted worldwide, including India. On HACKOO probiotics bacteria, the studies have indicated regular consumption of HACKOO helps to improve digestion and helps to build immunity. When it comes to energy, we are focusing on sports people. Energy drinks, we are focusing on sports people and youngsters mainly. Having a different variety of it, R&D team thinks that we need to upgrade the inventory and plan to produce enough of the drinks.
Thank you, Mr. Ali. HR,
good afternoon to the gatherings. As we are here for the new launch of the product, I will be recruiting people with background of BSc Computer Science, Mechanical, Polytechnic, and Men and Women related for each segment. For making transportation, we may be providing legal tenders to the travelers committee. And speaking about the market and sales, as they are effectively performing their sales, as per the request of nutrition and resource management development team, I have decided to recruit people with the qualification of food and nutrition, and I have decided to recruit people from production because of the installation of new machineries with giving transfer of VRs before 4 months of time. On this process of recruiting, the production team will also get trained for a period of time to manage the nutrition and resource development team, so employees can diversify among workers and work effectively.
Thank you, Ms. Mehta. Now, our
good evening, Anandjot Prasangam here. So I am from the HR, head of the finance department. So welcome you all. This is our company structure on TV. So we have total of 1,000 crore plans. We have marketing for 120 crores. Already we have done a discussion before this. So I am here to allocate in the amount for various departments. So for marketing, 120 crores, nutrition and research and development, I am allocating 80 crores. Production department 450 crores, technical department 150 crores, HR department 50 crores, and reserve fund also 150 crores we are getting. So as we all know that this is a launching of new product, we have to get some amount for the reserve funds. So is it any need for further funds, please reserve me so if you have any more funds, please inform me so we can arrange a meeting rather on that. So this is our budget allocation for this new products. This is the total amount that we have. As I told before you, we have a total of 1,000 crores rupees.
Thank you.
Some kind of probiotic drinks, energy drinks for this market, and which is the first location you are going to launch marketing in?
Sir,
the basis of hospitality, community hospitality is a near the
any location specific you have planned or not? Where do we decide?
On cities, like Mumbai, Delhi.
So first launch will be which location?
Bangalore.
When is the timeline? Have you fixed any timeline?
So we are in the research. After the research contents, we will be producing according to the...
Tentatively, any plan for the time?
We need to be speaking to production as they
maybe in the next meeting we can discuss about this. Next meeting we can talk about the timeline of going for launching the product on the particular timeline. If we can fix, it will be good. It's not going to be possible in 2021. I think it's going to be 2022, I guess.
Yes, sir. Yes. Our product has been there for decades.
Okay.
We are going on profit engine. Okay. So we are in the next stage to step into new products. There are no other
similar line or conglomerate or into related. Save into the garages.
Yes sir.
So good. Keep going all of you. And best wishes. Overall conclusion from you.
Regarding this project, we have 1,000 crores for each allocations, and we have reserved 150 crores. So we can plan it, and we can discuss on the further meetings.
Thank you.
No.